G'day everyone, it's Clayton from Planet Canada. Sometimes in our private or commercial jobs, we may have cabinets or parts that are just too big or long to be delivered and installed in their integrity as one piece. As a designer or engineer, there are some things we just have to keep in mind while drawing up our projects. Perhaps your ends or your kickers are just longer or wider than what you can actually optimize on one sheet in reality. Or you may not have even just the means, like a truck long enough to deliver those parts as one. Or even you may, when you're going to install these parts, face different constraints on what will even just fit through the doors. I remember I was once delivering a job and most of the kickers and end panels didn't fit through the elevator. So we had to carry them up something like 8-9 flights of stairs, which didn't kill me. But we can help ourselves out by splitting our parts into whenever it's possible. Fortunately, Cabinet Vision has a heaps good solution for this. When we have the xShaping module attached to our license, it's very simple to add a split. Let me show you how. So here we can see in my elevation, I've got some quite tall units, and I've even got here a kicker at the bottom. And if I wanted to, I could extend this kicker all the way through. Now, if I was to go to S2M Center at the moment without having added any splits, you'll notice that once S2M Center finishes loading, that in my list of parts, there are these red icons here. This is Cabinet Vision's way of telling me that these parts are not going to fit on the materials that they are associated with. So knowing that, I still would like to have Cabinet Vision consider this as one end, but split in two when it is optimized and sent to the nester. So that is really easy to do. If I go back to my elevation view, and let's just choose one of our cabinets. We'll go to this tool unit here. I double click on him to get to the cabinet properties. And then from the end tab, if I click on the part that I want to add the split to, so we'll go the unfinished right end, then I right click and edit splits. You notice this menu will pop up. And now I can choose between a horizontal split in my part or a vertical split in my part. For this end, let's add a horizontal split. And then wherever I want, I can just add these splits. And Cabinet Vision will then, when it goes to nest and optimize this part, split it where I have asked it to. However, I'm just going to restart that there because often we want to add the splits in a very precise position. So if I use the measure tool, I've got this fixed shelf here in the middle. So that's probably a good spot for me to add my split if I would like. I could measure up to the fixed shelf. We'll just go to the middle. So that's 51 1/8. Now, if I return to the splits menu, right end, right click, edit splits, and then horizontal splits, if I just position my mouse over the bottom here, the 0 point axis, and then if I click tab on my keyboard, on the left-hand side here, I can put in a precise value where I would like to see this split. So if I go 51 1/8, there you go. You can see that Cabinet Vision has added the split right where I would like it. And now, if we click return, and yes, return, that's cabinet 4. So you can see now, if I sort my cabinets by number, and we go down to 4, here we are. I've got my two unfinished right ends. It's really the same unit, or the same part we could say, but it's been split in two, and it will fit on the sheet now, ready to nest. And then just one more tip with that. We can, if we want to, save this unit with those splits where we want them to our catalog. So in the future, instead of having to add the splits to all of the parts again, if we know that we want to use the tool unit and we want the split at that point, we can just save it and reuse it really quickly and efficiently. Thanks for watching, and we hope that helps.
Hey, thanks again for watching, and we're wrapped to announce that we're going to be launching soon an online learning platform that is going to help you learn and master cabinet vision at your very own pace. So if you'd like to learn more or sign up to be a beta tester and receive exclusive early access, please feel free to click on the link in the description below.